First, I thank you to my HOD, principal and management giving an opportunity to deliver FDP on Edmoda. I pleasure welcome you all in this 1 week FDP on future of education and research. Organizing Department of Computer Science Engineering, Syed Ammal Engineering College, Ramanathapuram. In this FDP, day one, introduction to ICT tool delivered by Dr. A. Kanmani Ma'am, Associate Professor in our college, and day two, virtual teaching tool Genome delivered by Dr. S. Hasan Hussain Sir, Associate Professor in my college. So today I wish to deliver online teaching tool Edmoda. So before that, in light of COVID-19 pandemic, a wide array of public and private service has been suspended countrywide. These services include school, college, and universities. Among these entire, how are you continuing teaching your student remotely? So we are employing a variety of digital tools like Hangout Meet, Zoom, Google Classroom, Edmoda, etc. We use Hangout Meet and Zoom to connect with learner in real time, whereas the latter records a classroom management platform and a classroom application by Google and Edmoda to organize and managing all teaching learning activities, which include sharing resource with learner, test, assigning individuals, and collaborative work, providing feedback to individual learner, and grading. In this sense, Edmoda does have an advantage as it makes it easier to view general post. I prefer Edmoda because you can access any recent message from all your classes in one feed. Whereas with Google Classroom, you have to access each one individually. Now I can moreover deliver this table of content. What is Edmoda? Edmoda's top tools and feature. Edmoda teachers sign up, edit profile, account setting, create class. In this class, it contains the following activities: managing members, invite student, create class assignment. You already have assignment, means you can post the existing. Otherwise, you can create new assignment. Then queues. You have already queues, means you can post, or you can store in a library, get from the library, you can deliver. Otherwise, create a new queues. Then queues, questions you can add. Then jump start activities. Then go to the group settings. So first you can create the class and then group. In that class, you can create more number of groups. Create groups. You can more number of create groups using group code. In the group also, you give create assignment queues activities. Then posting what you like Facebook, then class management, then library, then Edmoda planner, schedule. Then we go to student account. In this account, the following activities: student sign up, student sign in, student profile setting, then student account setting, student join in a class. How will you join? Which class? The code from the teachers. So which class you want to join? Then student join in a group. Then you collect the code from the teachers. Which group you want to join? Then student post. Then student take a queues on their own login. Then parent account. Parents also following activities. The parent sign up and parent get code from the students. For example, I give the code from the student account. Then you can view their student profiles or student activities all are given from their teachers and groups, then parent account setting. Now what is Edmodo? Edmodo is a social media platform often described as a Facebook for school. It is that and much more. Edmodo attracts teachers and students with a social element that resembles Facebook. But there is even greater value in the educational application. Edmodo, designed by educator, say free of cost, enable exceptionally secure cloud-based collaboration. A teacher, school, or district easily can manage a system that provides the best features of the cloud, while practically eliminating the anxiety that we associate with students on the internet. Edmodo's top tools and features. Teacher and student can collaborate in a secure cloud environment. Teacher can post assignment and assessment that are electronically submitted and automatically graded. Teacher and student can store and share documents and files in a wide variety of format in a cloud-based environment. Student can instantly access their file 24/7 through their cloud-based library. Folder sharing allows teacher to share all content for particular unit of study with select groups or all students. Parent can create a parent account to connect with their child group. A brilliantly simple user interface, little or no formal training required. Edmodo is free of cost and secure. Then Edmodo teacher sign up. So this is the environment of Edmodo. So I want to show in a real time. So you go to the browser. You type new.edmodo.com. I source in a text. So like this. new.edmodo.com. So this URL in a free of cost. Okay. After that, you can enter. Sign up free account. This account can manage your classroom, engage your students, safe and simple, free. So this Edmodo environment can contain three accounts: teacher account, student account, parent account. So first you create a teacher account. Okay, get your teacher account set up. If you want to create your teacher account, before that you have your any mail IDs, then you can create your own password. Here one school code, that is optional. So if you want additional feature in Edmodo, means you can subscribe yearly package. So they give the code, school code. If you are onboarding as part of an organization, you should have received a school code from your admin. So you can send a mail to the helpdesk@edmodo.com based upon your skill name or college name, areas, state, district. You can provide a code for your Edmodo account. Otherwise, you can simply now this environment is free. You optional one. You can type your mail ID and password. You can create your own. Okay. I already created it took 2 or 3 minutes. So I already created the name of my name TB Shiva Babji at gmail.com. So you give a password, collaborally digit and special character. I enter in teacher's account. Here I saw it in here like this. So you go to the teacher account, you sign in the account and get this environment. It took 2 or 3 minutes. So in this environment, first of all, you can select your profile. So I show in that edit profile and account setting. Add your school or college, add a profile picture, add your bio data, then introduction about your interest, then your experience. Then your social links and your schedules, then your education, then social addition link, badges, and then your awarded with various groups and college and training centers. Then here, like Facebook, you can post some social event in your groups or in your students. Here I tick post. Already posted. You can replay. Then resource. What your resource and the quiz material, something or what your students wants materials. You can add this resource. Then connection. And request a connection to the other communities. Then communities, then teacher communities, or then educator communities, we can link that. So I link on Saidama school. And progress, for progress. Okay. Often we seeing the profile. Go to the account setting, go there settings. So this is your account setting or information. This is your profile URL, then details. If you want deactivate means, you can deactivate your account itself. Then notification, any email notification and push and bell from your posting from various students or various community peoples. Then you can change your password, then privacy. You also said the who can view your profile, then who can view my school, then geographic information, who is it for posting all the things or manage. Teacher can interact with your profile. Otherwise, if block any URL means or profile means, block your profile data means you can block. Then application. So this is a third party. Permission to your Edmoda account. Permission that were granted upon your Edmoda username and password to log in into the application. So this is called third partition. You can share. So linked account. You can link it with other accounts. Then I return to home. Next, I go to tag create class. Yes, how to create it. So already I created a third year CSE. So just I saw it. Then I will create new one now. So in the third year class, so who is the class teacher? So my name is, this is a class code. This is very important. Then class code is define which class you can create. Students, ओके यस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देन आई क्रिएट ए न्यू क्लास देन मेंबर्स ऐड मेंबर्स सो हाउ यू कैन क्रिएट मेंबर्स एंड बेस्ड अपॉन इनवाइट योर मेंबर्स लाइक दिस यूजिंग दिस कोड यू कैन शेयर द कोड डिटेल्स टू योर स्टूडेंट्स share link with the student and teacher. Any link URL is available means you can share. Otherwise, simply invite by email. You type your student email ID. This is individual purpose. So otherwise, I want to add more number of students in a class. Then add members. Invite students and other teachers. Member who already have an Edmodo account can join your class. Member who need an Edmodo account can sign up of their own using the information provided. You can see, learn more, then invite. Student create a record of time, copy and paste from spreadsheet to add student to your mail member list. This will generate handout with each student login information that you can share. So just I create. Now I create a class and member, new one. So already having a third year CSE. Now I create new one. I go to the home page. Go to this three dot right corner of my classes. Create class. Okay. It is the name of the class. So I give final year. So description. So final year class. Somewhat your so welcome. Welcome all final year students. So then you can give the select grade. So his this environment can be created accordingly school. So they give first to 12th grade. So we are in higher education. Select subject. So it's a professional or. Here computer technology. Okay. Select subject, same computer technology. If you want change color means for identification, so I want to change to yellow color. Create. Okay. Welcome to final year student. Adding students now, so they can participate in your class. Add students. Here already I saw that in here I already store that invite the members. So this one invite, so bulk members I already saw that. Okay, same things I will add invite, or otherwise I simply cut and copy from spreadsheet. So I have on the spreadsheet of detail of students. Go that. Okay. So I write out. I write down the first name, last name, and email. I copy. I paste here. That's enough. Easy to create your mail ID. If you multiple, if you type or if you put multiples means they can source. It's a duplicate one. So duplicate not allowed. We can delete the duplicate one. We can copy new one and create student account. Now you can add it. So already on students totally 3 students. So this is handout they send. So this handout sent to your student login. Simply they are having the code. Manoj M, you can join the Shivakuma TV class in Edmoda. This is Manoj, invite him. And a username and password. Give the username password. Username is optional. They use this password for your entry. Okay, whenever you entry this class, you can use this username and password. Okay. So I have the two different mail IDs, Manoj. That's why this is not duplicate because of their mail ID is different. I already create for testing purpose. Okay. Remove profile. Once I remove the, no need. If you add more number means you can select this one. Okay, then I go to the home. And finally the class. So this is the code for final class. So this is very important. So suppose any other students, want to join or invite means you go there, invite, based upon this code only they will log in. So final year class. In this class I will add image, this class image, class color, and invite peoples. Already I told that this also on a way to invite people. So already invited. Then advanced setting. You can set your posting like that. Titles and subjects and course, whatever you want. Then now you can create your assignments, quiz, and jumpstart activities. I go from the PPT. Managing member. Okay, I add the managing member. Invite student. We are invited. Then create class assignment. Exiting. Okay. So already intermediate class, I gave you a class assignment. Now final class, I create one assignments. Create assignments. So if you want loading exiting means you can go that exiting. We just already created a case study and mobile questions. We just take and copy the assignment. Okay, you can assign that class. So I give the case study. Do a case study of COVID-19 and report to me. Or you can attach any assignments like question papers or any assignment activities. Add link, you give that, or add from the libraries. Okay, assign. So assign final class. Due date, when will we submit? Okay, I give 10 days. So July 10 time. Look after due. So I look after due date. Then schedule assign. Add the grade book also the progress. It will assign. So it is shown in right corner of this. Wait, okay. Then Shivakumar case study assignment. So zero submission. So now itself I assign. Then I will show it in your student login. Then create again new. new assignment, I give the title. So already I type assignments on C language. So I give same the. Assignment on C language. Okay, in section I give the in section like this. All students. Okay, you simply write all the students all on answer all the questions like this. So this is assignment. Questions. So by listing the first something, then prime numbers, so natural number greater than one. Okay, I give you two assignment. So assignment section is answer all questions. You 1 point of each something. Okay, we attach already shown assignment of C language. Okay, attach this one. Assignment C language to the final year student. Okay. We only then assign. Final year student again the due date. Already I give the tender, I'm 1 week after. So 17. Okay. Assign. Then I create the quiz. So again, load existing one. So I created already Python quiz. So I assign. So already having the quiz details and questions. Okay, assign. Quiz is error, they need to correct before it can be changed. Okay, close. These questions for multiple answer. Fill out of the choice of their questions. Okay. Now you can assign already 1724. So it can be generated the random questions and assign. It took 1 or 2 minutes. So same thing, I go there. So existing class assignment, I finished, then quiz, new, then quiz, okay. New quiz, new questions, how to add a new questions into the new question environment. Okay, got it, successfully assigned. You can create a new quiz. Yes, is a new one. Then queues detail. I have the queues. Java queues. I am having the questions. Okay, the queues name is. I will just copy and paste. Queues name is Java. Then section is answer all questions and get each point. Then question, queues questions. So first option true or false questions. Can constructor be inherited? I cannot copy. You can choose the true or false questions, type of questions. Okay, then we can choose the answer. Say false. False. Then add a new questions, or you can add from the question from the library or question bank. Add new questions. Okay, again, second question is what is the size of long variable? So this is the multiple optional questions. So just copy. We can select the multiple choice, then questions. Then you can type or from files or any links or from library, you can collect questions. Library 8 bit 16, 32, and 64. Okay, answer is 6 bits, 8 bits. Bit or 32 bit. Another response is called 64 bit. This one is answer. Okay, add new questions. So third one is what is the value of double variable? Value of double variable. Copy. Okay, add any questions. Again, multiple choice. I copy question here. Then answer 0.06. This one is answer. Then 0.0 F 0.0. The answer not defined. Not defined. Okay, so this one is answer. Saving all changes. Okay. Wait a minute. Then you can show the assign. If you want to show the prerequisites, will you show? So assign again the final year class 31st. And due date. Assign. Wait. Yes. Okay, got it. Then new queues I created, questions I created. Then jump start activity. What is a jump start activity? I go there, create a class. I mean your class. I mean final year class. The new, this is a new one, Jumpstart activities. So this is nothing but you can create classroom as a real-time environment through the internet. So that is the basic idea for create this one. In our college, we can give the activities in the association class or association hour. So student can participate their own ideas, with their own ideas, and show me their skill, whatever it may be. So this is same idea in implemented here. Okay, get started. It took some time. So this is only activities given to students in the way of expression and questions and vocabulary, homophone, something. Then activity is generator. So math, addition, subtraction, number, something. What your classes, you can show that. Math class, you give some activities. I mean aptitude, simply you give the aptitude class. Then my activity. You can create your own collection. So you give the live challenges. What live challenges in your current scenarios you posted and save it with linked to the all students. They can participate in a live. Then shared activities. You also shared like game. You can share multiple numbers or you can share the class. So these activity can be done in a shared activity, or you can create your new activities. So already I told, you create a gaming ideas. You create a gaming ideas in the sense we can a classic card or flat pop something. You go the multiple choice. You give the question and answer. The same as quiz as well as you can real time gaming. So all. Students can participate in the same time, in the same environment. Okay. Next. I return back to the PPT. So a group created. The classroom created. This is activity, class assignment. Then finally, a jump start activity. I show it to you so you can create your own ideas. Then group setting. So in that class you have more number of groups. I mean if you want to give some projects in separate groups, means you go to class, your class final year. In that final year class, you can choose the member. Yes. I go return back to the teacher home. To the teacher home is the correct one. When he is visible. Then final year class. Then after that, groups. In the groups, I already third year, I created group A, group B, something. The same scenario I can create here. The create group within the final year class. So I give the group name. Group name. So suppose yellow description. Okay, hello boys. Our toppers. Our first class students. Select grade, higher education, then the seventh subject or one, which subject they are in, life project, health, something. Then health education. Then select to all, public to all teachers, and yellow, I give the yellow class, or you can give the this class, okay, create. So within the final year, I create a group name called Hello. So I show it here. This one is Hello. Okay. So I go in that Hello groups. Again, it can generate the group code. If I want invite member in that Hello groups, you can invite. Based upon the group code, that corresponding invited student can be joined. Okay. So this is same scenario as class. Okay. Already in a class, I created a assignment, क्यूज जंपस्टार्ट एक्टिविटी द सेम सिनेरियो इट कैन बी एप्लीकेबल इन ग्रुप आल्सो यू कैन असाइन इन ए ग्रुप ओके आई जस्ट असाइन लोडिंग एग्जिटिंग सो इट टुक्स मोर टाइम सो मोबाइल क्वेश्चंस कॉपी दैट असाइनमेंट फॉर येलो ग्रुप ओके असाइन so I would not repeat the same so hello group tomorrow I give the due date so you can clear on that a teacher having a class and class contain n number of students and within the class you form a n number of groups most probably we can form five or six groups so each group you can add members of students using this group okay are you clear next group setting group settings I go how will you create group then group already created for TDS CSC Python group. I just deleted. Then Python group code. Then in the group you can create assign for own quiz and activities. Now I will do postings. Before that you can group settings. In that you can go that group settings, advanced setting. You can set your group ideas. A private member or anything, you can add any description, whatever it may be. For project idea, we can share and save in that. Or if you want delete that corresponding member in a group, you can delete. So that is settings in a group. Then posting. So it is very important that post by teacher, post by students. So every students can easy visible. What teachers post so I give the post or a filter by the post in the latest post filter by latest one already this is one latest I go in the home page so it better how to filter in post okay here filter by post in a social latest activity then assignment Yes. So this is a assignment. Then quiz. So you can filter by like this. You also fold your ideas. So this is assignment Java assignment. I put that. Okay. Here you can post anything. So like you want to the any teachers or students or your teacher groups. Something you can add the picture or attach the image something take already same as what your did in your Facebook account the same things okay. Next I want to go postings then class management so this is simple what are the classes available so I go there In our Shivakumar's teacher profile, there are a number of classes. Then in that class, here is also a menu join class as well as join member. You go there join class as use of join class code. You write class code means you can join. So me also join another classes or another groups something. Okay. In students login also they have same the options you can get into the class as well as group then classes I want to show your classes so this is I created classes under the name of Shivakumar teacher so final year students so it is on a third year we can create more classes So you can show third year classes, give the assignments. Third year classes give the assignment not viewed and submitted, as well as mobile questions not viewed because no one entered. Okay. Then, so I finish class management, then library, and then end mode of planner. So library intention already known. This is library. In that library, they have Google Drives and new drives. You can add your own posting or your quiz, your material, PPT material, documents, anything. You can file upload or create new folder or create link, or you can create your own quiz whenever you want. You can just create, assign existing queues. You can assign from the library also. Create web documents. You can create the assignment in Excel sheet, whatever presentation. It can be stored in a library easily. You can call. Then here also the additional is called message on this useful activity in that Edmoda. We can bulk message to send. It's a new message. You can create and send to your groups. This also options available in that Edmoda. Then Edmoda, finally Edmoda planner. What is that? You go that home. In the right corner of home page, you have the planner and schedule. So what date you have the queues assignment for particular class. It shows in a tabular column like your teacher schedule. Like, so I have already scheduled in Monday questions. Okay, so this type of coming soon. This already I created for final years Java assignment and queues, C language assignments, the Python queue something. Okay. You already remember that. Then, Edmodo planner, I quit that. Next, student account. Then before entering student account, I go the sign up home. Okay, it's a short time. I will move fast. Yes. Yes, now I finish all activities available in teacher account. Then I move to the student account. So there again, new.edmodo.com. So I log out the teacher account. Now I'm into new.edmodo.com, sign up free account and student account. In that the same scenario, they want class code or school code. So class code means already we created third year class or final year class. So that code you can implement, the code add here. Otherwise, whenever you join, they ask code. Okay. So now I want to log in. So I created the two fellows name Arun S. as well as Manoj M. I simply Arun 717 Arun 1720 172020 at gmail.com so password long clue. Username. Yes, I already did not assign one. Okay, so in theory class I assigned one name is called Rukai Tulasi. I'll show that. So this one I already assigned. Okay, this is a third year class student. So I go there, third year class. It shows the third year class assigned the mobile computing questions, mean assignment, then Python queues. Then I added one activities. So if you want to take a queues, means take queues. Okay. Take is Python and Python are equal true. Next, then which operator is right associative? Next, Python support object rendered. Yes, true. Submit quiz. For answer all questions answered. Okay, submitted. Then review our quiz. All our answers correct. Close. Again, go to home page. Then we can questions already posted in the day of due days today. So you can open that mobile questions. I gave you assignment for third year CSE. Okay, based upon the questions, I open that questions. Continue. Okay, so these questions. I read that questions, corresponding answer type here. Create or attach something. You can create or attach your own. Then home page. Now I saw it do activity. So already I given a activity to the third year class. So this is activities. I can play a game. So it took some more time because one or two member can participate. Then only we can start activity one. We can join this game code. So using this code, you can join other students. Thank you. Next, here Rukai DT is students. He is in third year class, or he is groups. If you want to another groups, I mean final year groups, means you can join group. You give the code number. So I have lot of group code. In that text file. So this is one group code for teachers as well as the class code, group code. So this is class code. Using this group code, you can join. Then we go for a parent account. Go to the PPT. Then student sign up. Then student enter new account. Then the profile settings. The students also profile setting. then student can join to the group using group code from the teacher, as well as student post in the Facebook. So like teacher posting the same scenario can be available by students also. Then take a quiz, then let us show that take quiz, yes. Then parent account, again you can go to the parent account, free sign up parent account. That parent account also using the
parent code.
Okay, it's automatically entered because we're already in a student. The student link with the corresponding parent, so that's why it can be linked with parent. Otherwise, I log out. I enter from beginning. New.edmoda is a home page. Then free of account, then parent. Okay. In that you can also create your phone number, email ID, can create account, but you need a code. Which student you want to your parents, you acting a parents. So suppose student here having one account, student Durga Tulasi. This is the parent code. So 8-digit code. You can apply it from the student account. I will show it. I log in tbc4pst. So I want login. So parent login. Yes. So parent login. So this login is a parent of Durkai in the classroom. 3rd year CSE. Okay, he also the parents also visited what he did. So the Python quiz, he attended the mobile computer questions, and also he post the their feelings to their parents, or parents will post to the students what I am in meeting, I am in something, they post. Then here also the profile of corresponding parent account. You go there. What's dues? So another is environment. So upcoming event. You know, the parents also show what class teachers gave their assignment. So what are the dues on that? It also show. Then message to the class teacher as well as the students. Home. Then you can add your own profile. Corresponding parents. Go to settings, then parent information, your photos, whatever it may be. Then your students, or photos, something. The notification, email as well as quiz due. All notification you can send to the parents. So his assignment is graded, quiz is graded, then assignment submitted, quiz submitted, something. Relevant message you can send to your parents. Then you can change your password. So this is the parent account. You can view all details, all class works has to view. Then log out. Then return back to the parents. Okay, so the sign of the parent account. Then parent code, just one parent code, you can enter the parent account. Say parent code for Durkai Tulasi, a student of 3rd year. Using this parent code, you can enter. So I saw this code in that student login. Then parent account. Okay.